इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ मराठी फिल्म विथ इंग्लिश सब टाइटल्स. इट्स कॉल्ड बड़ी. सो ल इज़ अ वेरी टिपिकल मराठी अल्फाबेट. इन हिंदी इट मीन्स बलि. जैसे हम बलि चढ़ाते हैं या हम कहते हैं कि उसकी बेवजह उसकी बलि चढ़ गई यार. सो इन दिस कॉन्टेक्स्ट इट मीन्स द विक्टिम. इट्स अ हॉरर फिल्म. इट्स अ क्लासिक हॉरर फिल्म एंड इट्स अ मराठी फिल्म. बट आई फील दैट इन लास्ट 5 years और सो एंड आई डोंट थिंक आई विल बी ओवरस्टेटिंग इट इफ आई से इट दैट the lines between linguistic cinema are blurring and a lot of non-Bengali people are consuming Bengali content. A lot of non-South films are consuming South content. Similarly, a lot of non-Maharashtrians are consuming Marathi cinema. And I can very, very proudly say that we make some of the finest films in the country and we make some of the finest content in the country. So in that league, in the last 5 years, we have consistently as an industry generated a non-Marathi audience to our Marathi cinema. And keeping that tradition, I think Bali will really, really hook you. It will scare you. It's a classic horror film. But since I am more of a romantic hero and more of a rom-com kind of a guy, we also wanted to, give those fans their money's worth. So Bali is a horror film with a lot of family values to it in terms of, there's a lot of emotion to it. It's a father-son story. So at the base of it, it's a very emotional film. It's a very sensitive film, and obviously it's got horror as the backdrop. So it's a lot of fun.
So you know, apart from this film, what are the other projects that you are doing and that are going to release? So I heard like you are doing music videos also. So if you could brief.
I'll not be singing. Thank God to the audiences for that. But yeah, I'll be working in a music video very, very soon, and I think I should be ready to talk about it in about a month's time. I'm shooting it with, so I had done this contest in Maharashtra called the Dream Girl Contest, and we had asked, and we got more than 6,000 girls who auditioned for it, and we've shortlisted 10 girls, and we'll be doing a music video with me and those 10 girls, and hopefully, if the COVID thing and all recovers and all, so we'll hopefully be shooting that sometime in the next 20 days or 25 days, and hopefully it should release in the next 1 month's time. So yes, working on that. Apart from that, I did a very, very quirky and very, very a thriller kind of a web show last year called Samantar, which released on MX Player and which apparently did very, very well. About 150 million plus downloads across the country. One of the most watched, one of the most viewed web contents last year. So we're coming out with the season 2 of that content. And Samantar 2 will come sometime around last week of April or first half of May, and I'm also very excited for that. So there's Bali, there's Samantar, and there's this music thing I was doing. And apart from that, I've started my own little company. On the 13th of April, on the auspicious occasion of Gudi Padwa, me and my four partners will launch it. It's called Atmasanman.in. So it's a women entrepreneur site where we are enabling women entrepreneurs to come together under one platform. And it's an e-commerce site where you will be able to sell your products, and women entrepreneurs from across Maharashtra to begin with, and God willing, fingers crossed, all across the country eventually, will get a platform to showcase their products and sell their products across the country at a very, very nominal commissional charge.
You know, you have a very long journey. You have worked in Marathi cinema, Hindi cinema, and like a lot of work you have done. Like, how do you see your journey? Like, what are the changes and the experience and everything?
I think to put it in one word, I think my journey was enchanting. I think that's the one word that I'd like to put my journey. There were ups and downs, there were highs and lows, there were hits and misses, there were some great performances and some not so great performances. There were some TV shows that I did which did very, very well. But I think overall it's been a learning experience. I've got to share my screen. I've got the opportunity to work with some of the finest people in the country. So to speak, when Sanjay Bansali sir wanted to make a regional film outside of Hindi cinema, he chose to make a Marathi film. It was called Lal Ishq, and he chose me as his hero. So getting to work with Mr. Bansali is like a dream come true for any actor. And getting to do it in my mother tongue was like the cherry on the cake. So I think a lot of, I've been very blessed and very, very, I've been a part of some of the great work that these people have done, and I've done my bit in those films, and most of them I played the lead, and it's been an absolutely roller coaster ride. It's been a lot of fun. Technology has changed, cinema has changed a lot, TV has changed a lot, the stories have changed a lot, the approach, the audiences, their taste keeps changing. But I think what doesn't change, or what has never changed for me, is the hunger to do a little better work today and tomorrow than I did yesterday.
So lastly, what message would you like to give to our viewers?
It'll be too preachy. I think everybody's saying it's the last 1 year, but COVID is not over yet. Please, please stay safe. Wear your masks. Absolutely, absolutely live your life, and we're all kind of getting back to normal. But this is the new normal. So I request everybody to, you know, basically sanitize yourself and maintain social distancing and everything that you've heard for the last 1 year. But kya hota hai kabhi kabhi bahut sun sun ke na hum bore ho jate hain and fir uski ahmiyat khatam ho jati hai, are wahi bolte hain yaar, kuch nahi hota. So I think this is the time when cases are rising again, and this is the time when, you know, things are kind of going out of hand again. So more than a message, it's a humble request to everybody to take care of yourself, of your loved ones, of your family. And please, please, please take care of all the protocols and stay safe, stay blessed.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother.